There, my name is Dr. Ruchi Mishra Tiwari and I hope you have subscribed and liked my channel Mahesh English Times. This video is dedicated to the famous quotes of Shakespeare. I have taken 3 to 4 quotes and these quotes are taken up from the dramas of Shakespeare. These are very famous quotes and lines which are often used in our day-to-day life. We use these quotations as proverbs when we speak English, but they have actually originated from Shakespeare's dramas. So let's see the meaning of these quotations and how they can be used. The first quotation is, "All that glitters is not gold." Now this is a very famous quotation taken from the play The Merchant of Venice. So as we all know that Merchant of Venice is a very famous tragedy by Shakespeare. "All that glitters is not gold" basically means that what appears good and beautiful from outside may not be the same from inside. So as we know that there is another proverb related to it, which is, "Don't judge a book by its cover." So whatever is appearing from outside, what appears good and nice and beautiful, may not be the same in its original status. So before coming to any conclusion about a situation or about a person, we should analyze it deeply inside out. And just not by appearances we should come to any conclusion, because what is appearing good and beautiful may not be the same as it appears. The next one is, "Fair is foul and foul is fair." This is taken from the famous tragedy Macbeth, and the figure of speech is alliteration. So alliteration, we know that there is a repetition of words and repetition of sounds in any sentence, that is alliteration. So "fair is foul and foul is fair" is taken from that. Basically it means that in the drama of Macbeth appears to be a very loyal and good person in the beginning. He is very loyal to his kingdom and his king, and eventually as we move ahead in the play, Macbeth is responsible for killing the king. He becomes the killer. So from being a loyal person to becoming a killer is what happens as the events turn out in the play of Macbeth. So how fair initially Macbeth was, and he becomes foul. From a good person he becomes a bad person. And similarly Macduff in that the same play, who appears not very loyal or not a very hero personality in the beginning, appears a heroic personality towards the end of the play Macbeth. So what appears good or what appears to be truthful in the beginning may change. Situations and people in life may change according to the set of events or according to the experiences. So what appears good may turn out to be foul or bad, and similarly what appears bad initially, or the characteristics or a character of a person appears bad initially, may change and become better in the course of events, in the course of life. So good can change into bad, fair can become foul, and foul can become fair, bad can change into good. So people and situations and the characteristics change as the character of Macbeth change in that play. So that is, "Fair is foul and foul is fair." The next quotation is, "Music is the food of love, play on." Now this is a very famous quotation taken from the play Twelfth Night, and it basically means that music is something which enhances the atmosphere of love, the feelings and emotions of love, like we have in Hindi films where any love story which develops, we have a beautiful song added to that love story, because the writers, the poet's imagination, his words, you know, they add that magical touch to the emotions of love that are being expressed by the hero and heroine. So music is something which is enhancing the atmosphere and the emotion of love. So this is said by a very famous character in the drama Twelfth Night by Shakespeare. The last quotation that I have taken up for this video is, "Brevity is the soul of wit." And this has been spoken by Polonius in the famous play Hamlet. So brevity is something which is very brief, small, few words, few sentences, and wit is related to humor. So any humorous situation, joke, or any comic play or comic drama, or any incident which appears comic, there are only few words or sentences which create that comedy or humor in that situation. So even if you tell a joke, it's only the last line of the joke which creates humor in that joke. And even if you watch a drama or a film, it's usually only few lines, few quotations, few dialogues which are creating that comic situation or wit or humor in that whole drama or a whole poem or the joke. So brevity means small, very small sentences, expressions and words bring about humor in any situation. So these are some of the very famous quotations by Shakespeare that we have taken up. I will just again revise. Brevity is the soul of wit. Music is the food of love. Fair is foul and foul is fair. And all that glitters is not gold. So I hope the meaning of these quotations, or very famous quotations of Shakespeare, is very clear to you. Thank you so much for watching. God bless.